Welcome back to another Smart Guys video. As you can see, I got a haircut and I got a new mic that I've been talking about. There's a little bit of background noise, but yeah, my mom get that all fixed. As you can see here, this is an XLR cable mic. So my mother will get the background noise fixed. Don't worry. But today, we will be attempting Khan Academy Intro to JS Drawing and Animation course. As you can see, I done all these, but hey, let's do it again. Okay. Oh, cannot see that. I guess get that all deleted. I don't know what's right. Nope, I cannot see. I cannot see the code, so I'm hiding behind my mic. Okay. Hiding my mic, I do not remember any of that. So, just put the camera right here so you guys can see. Okay. So, we have to build a snowman. Mountain, and it's. So it's very easy. I go for some classes for. Okay. Oh, they give a hint. Thank you. So did they give the hint? Oh. Wrong. Oh. So the next, apparently, we have to make a middle circle, which they wouldn't tell us. So we have to guess this by ourselves. By the way, make sure you subscribe and check out my gaming channel. Links will be in the description below. And also join my new Discord server. And I have a mosquito bite in this crate. My blood type is O, so it's normal for me. Okay. If this was 200, I just put in random numbers, then I figure myself. It should be 250, right? No, X should be that missing of. This guy is cute, but it's annoying. 150. The good thing about this is you can adjust it after we, you know. 50. Let's try the same coordinates again. Need semicolon. Problem. That should be enough. And maybe go down here. And then nope. Let's just make it No, it has gone too flat. The second ellipse and first ellipse. Okay. So I think it's asking us to. And that thing is so bulky. 150, 150. Oh my. 150. My code is messed up. It's not neat. I'll work on that. No. All you need codes for me, at least. You also have to have the right comb. Blah blah blah. Yep, nice. Now we need to make a head, right? No, I clicked the wrong button. Okay, the top circle. Ellipse. Okay. So, 202 and... This should be 203 or 4 or 5. I'm gonna try 10. Oh my god. That was the year I born! That was 2010, I was born there. I was born that time. I was born in 2010, which makes me 11 years old. 11 years old and I'm doing YouTube videos. And this guy just wait. I want this guy to wait. Ellipse, 2210. Half a mosquito, but ellipse 210. Let's try to put in random numbers. One zero. Uh huh. Alright, that's what I expected. Wait, the hair is too much to be small enough to fit the second oops. And so laughing is for can I make the face please? Oh, okay. Okay. I'll post this on my Facebook account so you guys can check that out. So let's continue. I earned 1,050 points. Nice. Spin-off challenge. No, I want to save it. I'll save it and be right back. And I saved my... You know, I saved my thing. Yeah, I should save it. Okay, save. I'll just put this here. So happy I got a new mic. Saved. Nice, now let's go back. The one thing I like about the videos is that the videos is like this. You know what I'm saying?
Let's begin programming by making a face with circles. To draw a circle, we need to use the ellipse command. So I'll type ellipse in this editor. After I write a command name in a program, I always follow it with parentheses and a semicolon.
Oh yeah.
But I don't see an ellipse.
Yeah. Okay then. Nice. Done. Alright. Waving snowman. I cannot see the code. I'm not seeing the code. I'm hiding my face. I'm not seeing the code. Okay, where the heck? Okay. Delete. Yeah, thank you. You can check your work if you change and blah blah blah. Yes, I want to start over, please. Yeah, start over. Thank you. Where's that? Okay. So I have to use the rect command. So X. First I use the rect command, so it's moving. Draw the ground, alright? X should be around think it's 200 for me. And this should be 450. The width. Let me put this all zero first. One, two, three. Three. You want us to have four. Okay. I just put in random numbers so I know what's going on. Because I'm very forgetful. Extra comma or missing argument. Okay. Oh, that is. Now I have to make this. I have to make this flat, isn't it? Okay. Hey, what? No. I think you have a problem. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can fix that problem. You just have to bring this here. Wait, I should make this that. Like that. Bada bam. Bada boo. Your tangle layer is it? Sorry guys, I put it here. It looks like the right edge of the rectangle is off the canvas. Try making the third number. Okay, third number. Third number small. Well, okay, nice. Next step. I have to make a line now. So, yeah. So. Oops, command. Line. No, I should put it arms. Oh, they give us the hint, you know, that's useful. 200. 150. 100. I was putting random numbers. Okay. Person 2. Nice. Okay, so 240, 200, 47, 41. Oh, wait, no. Try and make it outside. Yeah, nice. Okay, next step. You what? Oh. I'm gonna save this for a while and I'll be back. So the project has been saved. Now you just have to try to finish. Oh, you're done? No. Let's walk through the calling cars and then we'll go finish it, right? Okay. round table. An orange, I guess. We'll make an orange. It's like you have to make like fruits and stuff for dinner. Let's see. Spinners. Wow. God, how did you guys make that? Okay. I'll make a burger. Lips. I'm just going to put in random numbers. Make sure you guys subscribe. I'm not leaving yet, I'm just asking you guys subscribe, please. Thank you guys for the support. So far I think we are 4 subscribers. I don't know. I'm trying to make this thing go nice. Oh, okay, nice. Let me make this smaller, bro. Okay, how to make a rectangle now. Can you run in documentation now? Okay, a rectangle. How about, wait, do you have to, when you fill, do you have to put it? Fill. Yeah. What color is a burger? Or is it like brown? Nah. Somewhere like that, yeah. And cheese. So I make a rectangle, yeah. I'm just gonna put in random numbers, then set it later. Deck. Okay. Wow. That's one big one. Well, it's kind of good. need to make it, yep. Nice. Put it up a little bit. Yep. You need to fill this thing. That looks good, you know. So, what is on top? You have lines, like three lines. Okay, let's see the spin-offs where they put. No, they don't put it. Nobody put them. Where did they put? Tomatoes. No. Cucumbers? No. The chicken. Chicken. I make the chicken. Yeah, lips. Yeah, I gotta make it like that. No. The patty, how you spell patty? Burger patty, yeah, patty, yeah. Patty. So ellipse, then blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Yeah. Usually be brown, right? Nah, too flat. Can be flat, right? I make this bigger so I can see. Alright. This should be brown. Yeah, it must be brown, right? No, I can't find it. I'm gonna just put it red, you know? Tomato? No. Yeah, this is the patty. Sorry, it looks horrible, so I don't know much. And for the finishing touch, burger. Oops. Oh, a nice one. A big one. Too big. Make it as big as possible. Should I make it fill that thing? Yeah. Okay. So for finishing touch, fill. Yellow. Wait, fill 2 and 4. Two, 1, 4, 170. Fifty-eight. Yeah. Whew. Let's make a spin-off. I'll be right back with spin-off. Okay, that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe. And there's a video in progress, which is I'm still making it. I saved some of the clips. And I'm editing it too, so make sure to subscribe and like and push the notifications bell so you'll see that video. And that's a Malaysian history video, and I will be talking Malay. So if you don't understand Malay, you can see the video. But if you do speak Malay, you can see the video. I don't know. If you don't know Malay, try to get a friend who knows Malay and teach you. Okay, that's it for the video. Bye, guys.